Accessing file number 249.
All right, welcome folks to a new game we're going to be playing tonight. Thanks to Shadow, we're going to be playing Resident Evil, The Umbrella Chronicles. Game on the Wii. I've actually played this before. Not with this setup though. I'm not using a Wiimote. I'm using my analog stick today. And it's pretty ass, I'll tell you that. But it's a pretty fun game overall. I'm thinking either easy because I'm not set up for this, or normal. Normal, I'm gonna die a lot. Easy, probably not a lot. We're not playing on hard. There is no way in hell we're playing on hard. Or Male. Okay. Well, we'll see. No, this is how I play. We're gonna play as Rebecca. Playing as Becca. Yeah, but then I'd have to have a keyboard set up and all that. We're playing with the analog.
It was a stormy night when the leeches overwhelmed the Ecliptic Express. The Special Forces unit sent to investigate the area reported an emergency, but the announcement was suddenly cut off and followed only by silence. Enter the STARS unit member, Rebecca Chambers. Umbrella has been at the center of my plans for a long time, but the train incident would prove to be the beginning of the end.
STARS here. Is anybody there? STARS here. Is anybody there?
The zombie creeper, he just wanted to pat her on the head. No politics.
You're the escaped prisoner, Billy Cohen.
That's
me. Can we put a hold on the whole arresting me thing? We have bigger things to worry about right now.
Okay, someone's got a hand cannon. Alright, so. Got a point at the heads. Now there's hidden stuff everywhere, but good luck me finding that. We can look around if we want to.
Fine. We'll worry about that later. For now, we better get to safety.
We can aim at herbs to pick them up. Zombies!
Let's head upstairs!
They're on the stairs, too!
I remember playing this and finishing it. I also remember having a sore arm from holding the Wiimote for so long. Knife mode.
Oh,
What a monster.
The leeches are gathering together.
What the? So I played earlier to set everything up.
Take them all down.
Because there were some issues. A lot of issues, but I managed to fix everything, hopefully.
They're here too.
We don't have much choice but to keep going.
Being bad issues? No. I mean, there was lag, there was controller issues, there a whole bunch of, you know, usual typical Shadow game nonsense.
Never seen anything like this.
Typical lucky excuses to delay the stream. Damn, he got me. I was actually doing 5 raids in a row. How's the FF14 going? Reached level 50 as a monk. No, it's like level 70 rating. Or 80? No, it's 80, right? Let's check the grenade in there.
Let's get back inside.
Only made it to 30? Oh, that was the best part. 30, you get to have a new class. Oh, the boys and girl. Third as a pugilist. Well, there you go. I mean, at 30, you change into a monk. Some doors are breakable. Do it. What's over here? Dags.
How did that get here?
No dogs allowed. Not on my train.
This'll get ugly. Fall back. I was being transported when we were attacked by monsters. All the guards were killed.
So you figured it was the perfect chance to make your escape, huh? Well, not on my watch.
I just saved your ass back there, and you still want to arrest me?
You haven't seen the first boss, have you? Well, to be fair, now that I fixed my controls, it might not be that bad. My setup is so bad. It's not even funny. Oh, it's kind of funny. Uh-oh. I got hit. A perfect run.
Run for it.
So far, so good. Got him. Uh-oh. Yeah, basically. I think they really did a good job for... Well,
something's above us.
Good job.
No,
oh, it's all right.
We can't just stand here. We have to take it down.
Get off me.
Him again? Rebecca, this way.
All right.
Rebecca, this way. Nice big area. I wonder what's going to happen here. Surely nothing. Regular old cabin. Waggling as hard as I can, but just throw a grenade at yourself, doesn't matter. Because it bounced on the boss, but it doesn't affect us. Oh wow, I'm surprised. Very surprised. When I tried it out, I got a C. I'm getting better. Hey there, Yashibe. Plan on Halloween, Resident Evil 8. And Killing Floor. And we're watching a movie. After they destroyed the Sanri biological weapon, Rebecca and Billy successfully engaged the brake and halted the runaway train. But the massive force created in it... What movie? I don't know. We'll see.
Come on.
Oh, my knees. Girl, ugh.
Richard here. Rebecca, where are you?
I'm not sure, but I can see the entrance.
All right. I'm heading to the mansion right now. We'll rendezvous there.
Roger.
So I'm guessing you need a bodyguard, right?
No. Do you?
Got him. I should have played on easy. Sure hope there's no zombies around here. Yeah, at least we don't have Nemesis coming after us after 4 minutes. What a mansion. Becca, calm down.
I don't see any monsters.
Just in case, we better check upstairs.
The Umbrella Management Training Facility.
The first general manager, James Marcus.
You know him?
Just the name. He's been dead for some time now.
Friendly-looking guy. Even dead, he has quite a presence.
Attention! This is Dr. Marcus. Please be silent as we reflect upon our company motto.
Is this game cover dead aim?
Obedience
no.
Discipline.
Fortunately.
Discipline breeds unity. Unity breeds power. Power is life.
Oh yeah, I wanna work here.
Billy, up there.
Not this way.
Here.
Whoa! I better pull out my submachine gun.
Forget them, we're going through!
What? No way. Going through what? There's nothing here. Oh, healing. Hey there, traffic cone. How you doing? Hey there, Shadow. Hey, Brelix. Broke the lights. What a madman. No lights allowed. Oh, hey guys, how's it going? Snipe them. This place.
We have to find another way.
Yeah, let's go back.
Oh well. Dead end. Monkey!
Rebecca! Hold on!
Criminal uppercut.
I'm a statue.
Thank you.
Wipe away my tears.
I'm sorry, but I have to know. Did you really kill 23 people?
We were ordered to attack the village.
It was just another day.
But orders don't justify slaughtering innocent people.
So, what happened in that village?
Resident Evil Village.
You can't talk about it, can you?
What good would it do? It won't change the past.
If you don't want to talk about it, I'll understand. I'm not afraid of you anymore.
I'm an escaped fugitive, remember? Didn't they tell you I was dangerous?
Yes, they did.
But I'm not afraid. This Rebecca's a young, independent woman. Hey, who reinstalled that?
We have to work together if we want to make it out of this.
Yeah, survival first.
Let's pose for the camera. Nice. Good pose. You guys okay? Good. Pick up the grenades. Pick up the healing. Shoot everything.
An elevator. This'll get us up.
Oh. monkey! So if this was a co-op, who would you have play Billy, Mike, Jake? Good question. Probably not Mike. He's not very good at games. Probably Jake, since we already did 5 together. Talking about Jake, we might play some Outbreak tomorrow. Oh my god! Friggin' monkeys. What if you were to race this game? Let's hope not. Beat the game, he's an expert. Is he though? Is he really? I mean, how many games has he beaten in his streaming career? 1, 2?
It smells like
I don't know. Maybe once he has a few games under his belt. Maybe. Monkey. Oh. Hey, B, what is that? Fun. Yeah, puzzles would go a lot quicker in Resident Evil if it was like that. If something's blocking the door, blow it up with a gun. Leeches? Get off my door.
We made it outside.
Are you all right, Rebecca?
Yeah. Something's coming.
Giant How scary would a giant bat be? Everywhere but the head. Oh, nice grenade there, champ. You better run.
I can't get a clear shot.
What now?
Get on the roof.
We have to go up.
What? Time for shotgun. Got him with the pistol. S. A. B. B. Sack-b. Train Derailment 3. So we got A, we got B. I'm looking for a C here. Billy and Rebecca discovered a ropeway under the church. A huge bat habitat rode it down to a factory. It was deep within that the two found the true source of the nightmare.
I bet we'll find the source of the problem down there. Let's go.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Okay.
Pumpkin guy. Any monkeys? That was...
We can get down using this.
Do it. Everybody's getting grenades. Like your aim was better in the Survivor games. It was all waist high, so. I mean, aiming with analogs sucks so much. Isn't this where we find the tyrant? Hey, I was right. It's me, Tyrant. Oh, that was easy. Oh.
Damn, not here too.
Well, it's probably not the end. This, like, the sub. Not monkeys. I should have taken that. Oh no. The door's locked. Breaks his neck. Hey there, Block. Oh, it's a guy.
It's the guy from the picture.
Marcus? But you're dead.
10 years ago, Spencer had me assassinated and stole all of my research.
Then I turned into a Final Fantasy villain.
However, something wondrous happened. The T-virus fused with the leeches and brought me back from the darkness of death.
Hey, other ninja.
Now, I will have my revenge on Umbrella, and the world will burn in an inferno of hate.
Kinda want that weapon.
Damn, it's not working.
Grenade launcher. Okay, I guess I will have no weapons. Item around here, no? Item there.
Self-destruct?
In a Resident Evil game?
Great. Come on, move! The hell is that thing?
Billy, be careful! It's catching up!
Mouth.
No one to give up. Oh no! The sun!
just like me. My kindred spirit.
It doesn't like sunlight. We better keep our distance. Seems to drive it back. Let's drive it into the sunlight.
Like, I don't know, items.
He can swallow us whole.
Come on. I'm trying, all right? It's not easy. You tell me. Okay, I did it, but nothing happened.
Distance.
I'll switch to the shotgun when it's in the sunlight.
Aim for its weak spot. That seems to drive it back. It can swallow us whole.
Yeah, that's the problem, you know? Sometimes the wiggling doesn't work, and it's kind of annoying.
Let's drive it into the sunlight.
Okay. remember why I was having a sore arm now. Did switch to pro controller controls, right? No. I'm playing via Wiimote. Have the nunchuck? Yeah, we can move around. It's no problem. We did it. We beat Resident Evil Zero.
It's time to say goodbye. People are waiting for me.
No one's waiting for me.
Officially? Lieutenant Billy Cohen is dead.
Rebecca, thank you.
And I'll never show up in a Resident Evil again.
Wait, does Billy show up? No, I don't think he does.
The pair overcame impossible odds and made it out alive. Lucky, I suppose, since the event. Billy Cohen has gone missing, while Rebecca is about to enter a new nightmare as she heads for the mansion.
Yes.
I did it! We got it, boys!
WarioWare Smooth Moves. Is that the, is that the new one? The Mansion Incident. Do we play as Chris or Jill Sandwich? The one with the Wii with most motion controls. Oh, no. I take the grenade launcher? Sure. Sure.
The mansion incident. Mm-hmm. That was the night I led the STARS Alpha team into the Arklay Mountains, a and we touched down in the surrounding woods. We were to look into the disappearance of Brothel 2. At least, that was the fate. The reality was quite a different story for the unsuspecting members of the Alpha Team. After being attacked by a pack of monsters, only Chris and a few others, including myself, made it to the mansion. Everything was going according to plan. Soon, I would have the research data that I needed.
What is this hall? What was that?
I'll go check it out.
It's dangerous going alone. I'll come with you.
Please take this.
I will stay and secure the area.
I will say, the story in this game is super lazy. It's just a recap of the games. I think Darkside has 4, 5, and 6? No, not 6. 4 and 5, I think. And I think this has 1, 0, 1, 2, and 3, but I'm not sure about 3. And it does have its own Wesker scenario. Don't shoot! I'm a human!
This can't be happening!
No, we're too late!
What's going on?
In here, too!
We need to get out of here.
There's not supposed to be zombies in here. This is the safe area. Have they played Resident Evil?
What are these things?
Zombies, really. The Z word.
Something isn't right.
Freaking guy. Use my nunchuck. Don't open the door.
It's locked.
We have to find another way. Behind you! This place is no good. We need to keep moving.
It's no good.
We'll find some of the others along the way.
Shotgun? That was a clean hit.
So many of them.
Let's move it.
In fact, it's recommended that you shoot stuff. Because there's hidden stuff.
Check it out.
I think there's gonna be doggos. Bags. Who's got the the unique thing. Huh? Done now. That was the... No, was that the whistle? No, that was the key.
Chris, I can feel something's close.
Right. Let's check inside.
Oh, let's go check the bathroom first. Outside. What an idiot. Oh. I can't believe this happened. Maybe they won't see me. Oh, let's pose. Nice pose. Pretty sick. Put a crater in the wall. Oh! Crimson Head!
This one's quick.
Yeah, he's different from the others.
Spooked me. Crimson Heads were such a great addition in Resident Evil Remake.
There's something very hot about this mansion.
You think, Jill?
No kidding. I don't think this is just someone's summer home.
This is the area where all of those murders happened. There's got to be some connection.
Things just keep getting stranger and stranger, but I think you're right.
Sounds like a conversation that no one's listening.
I'm gonna open the door.
Oh no! Okay, we're ninjas now? Nothing personnel, Zombo!
Thank you.
I thought we already killed them.
They're coming. This way.
Oh, no.
Have you made contact with Bravo team?
No, I can't reach them.
Let's look for survivors.
I mean, you were with him, Jill. How would you... When did he have time? I'm lucky to be lazy. Poor dog.
Sorry, Forrest. I'll miss our target practice sessions.
Chris.
Can you get Wesker on the line?
There's still no response. I hope everyone's all right.
What's in there?
Look out.
Oh no.
Let's go around. This way.
No, we had him. Those we were okay. Jill delivery's killing me. It's phoning it in central. Oh no. Rebecca?
Let's check it out.
Uh-oh.
What in the hell?
Watch the fangs. I bet they're poisonous.
Even if they aren't, if that thing gets a hold of us, we're screwed. Get around it and keep your distance.
Right.
Oh.
What in the hell?
Watch the fangs. I bet they're poisonous.
Even if they aren't, if that thing gets a hold of us, we're screwed. Get around it and keep your distance.
Right.
What am I supposed to do? Shoot it in the mouth would be the way to go.
Jill, the chandelier.
It's wounded. Now's our chance.
Bonk. Got him. I like dropping the chandelier on his head. That's pretty good.
Who are...
Chris Redfield, from Alpha Team.
Alpha Team? Thank goodness.
You would know, you're in the same office. I had a good snack here. Chomping on Richard. Rank A. Oh boy. When did you do Pumpkin Cool B? Week ago, actually. We can do a side scenario with Rebecca if we wanted to. Leaving Rebecca to care for Richard, Chris and Jill continue to explore the mansion. Wesker was still MIA, and they were stuck in a mansion brimming with secrets. An eerie courtyard stretched out before them.
I'm glad those two are okay.
It would be too dangerous to move Richard now. But we left them with enough ammo and medicine to protect themselves.
I'm still worried.
I'm glad Richard's okay. Richard is bleeding like crazy.
Definitely. I wonder what happened to Wesker.
We need to find the others.
Right. Let's hurry.
Yes. We need to hurry. It is very important. And we're definitely not phoning it in.
There's a path on the other side of the water.
At least Chris is not so bad, but Jill. C- could not care less. You know, if Resident Evil 1 had a partner, it'd be pretty easy. I'm just saying. I sure as hell would be looking behind me if I saw a dead body there. Snakes? I already dealt with the snake. Popped his head. Hey, first aid. Be able to survive a lethal hit, which will probably happen, because it usually does. Spiders.
This is new.
It's fast. It won't be easy to hit.
Nice one, you were just like 5 minutes too late. Herbs. I need some Elan. I wonder if I can.
Hang back. I'll handle this.
I knife does not work against snakes. The boxes so we don't get hit by the tentacle. Oh! Spoilers!
They're coming! This way!
Got it!
Let me guess, we're gonna have a herb in the next 5 seconds. Are you having fun? Oh, it's a real shooter. Oh, there's the herb. Saying the genre is not telling me if you're having fun. It's okay. My hand is cramping up. That's the problem. I should have gone down. Pretty neat.
We have to make contact with someone.
Spider babies. Why not pick up a Wii? I have a Wii. Just setting it up and all that. Come on. And I'd still have a hand cramp. I mean, you have to point the Wiimote constantly. Down to the shark area. Probably will be complete ass. Soul Calibur Dreamcast was my jam. Was it called? Wasn't it called Soul? Soul Edge? Yeah. Cool, cool. No weapons. Oh yeah, you can plug your Wiimote and have emulation go for it. Not that I would suggest to emulate anything, that's not... I would never do that. How many hunters are there?
Water tank.
What's it doing down here? There's something in here.
Sharks.
Look out! It's coming right at us.
Coming right at us, we're allowed to use full force. Nice dive.
Damn, where'd it go?
Here it comes, Chris.
Come on, what was that? Plant 17. That was fine. Don't worry about it.
What is that thing?
It looks like a giant plant. Look out!
It's too big! There must be something we can do!
Hang back! I'll handle this! Chill! Aim for that flower!
Resist! Okay, there's something not showing up here. I don't know what it is.
Be careful. I'm sure it's dangerous.
Got it. You better be careful too.
Thank you. There's an item around here. There you go. We did it! We beat the plant. A S B B A Asba. Remember that code, Asba. Use that code for a discount on your next Resident Evil. On your next Resident Evil game. It may or may not work though. No guarantees. Wait, this is on easy? No, this is on normal. I wanted to play on easy. But people said, no, not allowed. After fighting off an army of monsters, Chris and Jill stumbled upon a hidden underground research facility. There was no doubt that Wesker was here. The two carefully descended down into the darkness, not knowing what lurked below. Chat keeping something you in line, good. Down here. Really good though.
Bad feeling about this. Be careful.
Got a bad feeling about this, Chris. Oh, whatever. Oh, that grenade woke me up. Thank you. Take it. That's right. Not only Wesker. I think it's in this game where they show the convoluted plot on how Wesker survived. I think it is. Fortunately, we won't have time to find out, though. I think Code Veronica's in the other one. I think this is only 1, 2, and 0, 1, and 2. And Wesker. And Darkseid is 3, Code Veronica, and 4. Well, 4-ish. Good start.
Is this where everyone else is?
I'm sure of it. Let's hurry.
Naked zombie, most dangerous zombie out there. I should have gone there. Oh. Oh, if there's healing. Probably gonna be two red guys.
Chris, up there!
What the?
What the? Crawly. Oh. Come on. Okay. I mean, it's almost like Resident Evil 1. You just skip most of the optional doors.
The power's out.
There must be a switch.
Yeah, it's right next to me. Yeah, pretty much. So you can finish Resident Evil 1 in 2 hours, in a way. If you're good. Pretty sure there's playthroughs on YouTube. No, that's true. You know, you only require to be B level competent. Messing about here. Could keep the grenades for the boss.
Control the power.
Let's get it up and running.
I know, like, to get like a perfect run, you have to shoot like literally everything.
Now the elevator should work.
I just had to press the button. Yeah, that's for sure. Gotta be some healing around here, right? I don't know how that missed. It's very questionable, let's say. Surely there's yeah, there it is. Not full heal, but some heal. Who's in there? Could it be Wesker? Maybe. What are they growing in here? It's like a bunch of bodies.
Chris, you make me proud.
Wesker?
Tonight was an excellent night for collecting data on Umbrella's biological weaponry and its performance against trained flesh and blood combatants.
You set the team up?
Excellent deduction, Jill.
Yes.
That was Umbrella's intention anyway. However, I don't need them anymore. The ultimate life form, tyrants. It's beautiful.
Got him. It's okay though, he injected himself with purple goop earlier.
Time to worry about that now. We have to take this thing down.
A self-destruct device. We better get out of here now.
Checking out the ass there. Jill? Jill? No, they didn't show the injection. I think they didn't expect to reuse Wesker as the main villain. Right, I don't think it fits regulations here. I'm gonna have to bring an inspector.
This is Brad. If there's anyone alive, contact me now.
Brad?
I'm at the heliport, but I'm running out of fuel. This is your last chance. Is anyone out there?
The heliport. This way.
Okay, question? How do you know? quickly now.
Take that. Ha!
Yeah, I gelled taser to zombie. Uh-oh. Nice grenade there.
This is where they control the power.
Oh my fucking god.
Let's get it up and running. Now the elevator should work.
We just lost like 15 minutes. I'm gonna drop an F-bomb for that. Shotgun for Well, now we lost our first aid. We're not even close to Tyrant, so we're gonna have to do this again. Okay, whatever, just kill me. I shoot him 3 times in the head and he still attacks me, so whatever.
This is where they control the power.
Let's get it up and running.
All right, my last try. If I don't make it, too bad.
Thank you.
It's fine getting a bit of damage, because we're going to get a green herb at the elevator. Alright, we're going to have two reds. Chuck a grenade. Now. Oh, it didn't matter, but we're still fine. Get to see Wesker again. Can't get poisoned. Well, it's only the spiders that poison. Oh, we lost 15 minutes. We were right at the end. See? He ejected himself with the purple stuff. Alright. Can't wait to fail this one because... Oh, who got it?
No! How could they keep something like that here?
I can't believe it. All of this was his doing.
No time to worry about that now. We have to take this thing down.
Self-destruct device. We better get out of here now.
Why, Jill? Why? Oh, thank you, Yashibe. Very much, much appreciated. Yeah, Yashibe and Franconian both are tier 3. Grenades. This pumpkin bee only for December? December, October, yes. We're not gonna have pumpkin bee in November. It's like having your Christmas decorations out in February. What are you doing? Are we doing Santa Beat? Maybe. I'm not promising anything, but maybe. We might be doing a Santa Beat.
Take
turkey bee. That would be pretty short, though. When's American Thanksgiving? The 15? 18?
Rebecca, we're getting out of here.
All right. But the team...
We have to save that for later. Let's get moving.
Press F for team. She
this
seems
way.
Worthless.
Can
wow.
For help.
How could you say that about Rebecca? How could you say that about little Becky?
What the?
What the? Outlined her contributions while she stayed alive in Resident Evil Zero. Survived. She's also the team medic. And if you count the movies, she makes a cure for a virus?
Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
He's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it?
The grenade launcher.
Chris, use this. Kill that thing, whatever it is.
Oh, we got him. I can't handle another F-bomb. That was good. That was almost VIP worthy. You sleep on the floor. You did nothing.
It was near daybreak on July 25th.
I'm thinking about Wesker.
The incident at the mansion drew to a close. Except for Chris and a few others, the RPD stars were wiped out. All of the evidence of the event had vanished with the destruction of the mansion. For a brief moment, I felt the pain of coming death. However, this, too, was part of the plan. Nobody was aware of it, but I had been reborn. I cast off my frail humanity and became something greater.
Mm-hmm. I like how Wesker planned everything. Wesker Scenario Rebirth Chapter 1 is now available. All right, unfortunately, we're going to have to call it there for tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And yeah, we will see you later. See you next time. Thanks for watching. We got Persona tomorrow, so if you're into that, stay tuned.